Just thinking about your involvement over the years, you're very, very linked with the anti-racist movement in music. Do you think that is a battle that has now been won?
No.
Not at all. No. It's just changed shape, really.
In what way?
There are so many different sort of races in this country now, and I mean, you can experience racism on. Before, it seemed like very much a black and white thing. I mean, you know, it's like there were Irish jokes, but it seemed very black and white. But now, with a lot of Eastern Europeans living here, it just sort of, I don't know, diverts a bit, and sort of gypsies and stuff, and
it's more insidious.
Yeah, and it still exists, and you know, and that's why it's important to keep spreading your belief, really, and yeah.
One thing I've never understood, I mean, but possibly through being slightly too young and have missed it at the time, what was the link between... How did some of the racists sort of hijack that two-tone music?
Right, I don't know about hijack. I mean, I'll tell you, just quick answer to this question about racism then and now. I mean, there's nothing irks me more, whatever the word is, the fact that now I'm, like, my 50s, right? Yeah. I've had to stand by and watch this go on for, like, all these years, right? I mean, I was brought up in a town in Coventry, right? A cosmopolitan city where, you know, immigrants weren't from just Bangladesh and, you know, India and Pakistan, and they were from Ireland, Scotland. You know, we had a massive cosmopolitan city there with a car industry, right? I'm so tired of it still going on in this country, that people are still feeling like bad towards another race of people, and on and on and on and on. But one thing that I do give testament to is that you never give up trying to stop people being like that. You know, and I mean, the kids today seem to be very fast on the case about not tolerating it. The specials are getting on stage now like we did before under our own banner of, you can see what we're, you know, what our, you know, what we're about.
Yeah.
We're a multiracial band. Our musical heritage comes from various backgrounds. So does our, you know, our political heritage as well, you know. I mean, the working class elements and everything else. But it really does get tiresome that it's still going on to this day, but you've still got to keep the fight and going, and that's what we're living testament for. We're still trying to keep that